So you are going to Dominica, not to be confused with Dominican Republic, which is another place in the Caribbean, but that will not be covered in this video. And you want to get yourself a SIM card. Well, you came to the right place because I will tell you how to get yourself a Dominican SIM card. So let's just get started, shall we? Hi. It's Adu for Phone Travelers here, where we talk about everything related to traveling with your phone, such as buying a SIM card in Dominica. If videos like this are interesting to you, make sure to subscribe to this channel. But let me tell you one thing, international roaming can be expensive, especially in the Caribbean. But luckily for you, it is possible to buy local SIM cards in all Caribbean nations, even in Cuba. But well, that's a different video as well. But before I can tell you how to get yourself a SIM card, we first need to know which operators are active in Dominica. You actually have two operators, which are Flow and Digicel. How much will a SIM card cost you? You can get the SIM card for 20 XCD, standing for East Caribbean dollar, for both Flow and Digicel. So there's no price difference between those two, but you get nothing in credit and actually no perks. It's just the SIM card. Well, where can you get yourself a SIM card in Dominica? You have to go to the official stores. So you go to a Flow store or a Digicel store, and then you can get yourself a SIM card over there. What about SIM card registration, which is mandatory in almost all Caribbean nations? Well, the same applies in Dominica. So before going to any of these stores, make sure to bring your SIM card with you, because otherwise they cannot sell you your SIM card because registration is mandated by law. Well, can you even use your phone when you are in Dominica? You probably can. Oh, well, most likely. But first, look at this map. You see three different regions, region 1, 2, and 3. But the frequencies are basically grouped into two regions, even though I'm showing you three. Region 1 and 3, they basically use European frequencies, meaning that countries in these regions usually use the same frequencies. This comprises of Africa, Asia, including the Middle East, Oceania, and Europe, whereas the Americas, so North America, Central America, South America, plus the Caribbean, they typically use American frequencies. So why does this matter? If you bought your phone from a different region than the destination you are visiting, there might be a chance that you cannot even use your phone at all, or only on the older generations of frequencies, so 2G or 3G only. So what about Dominica? It's in the Caribbean and it falls in the Americas, so just American frequencies, right? Well, yes and no. It's actually a mix of both. So therefore, I have my recommendations. If you bought your phone in the Americas, go with Flow because they support traditional American frequencies. If you bought your phone in region 1 or 3, go with Digicel because they support traditional frequencies on 2G and 3G. Traditional European frequencies are not used in Dominica. If you have a phone, usually a more medium end or high end phone that supports 3 band or quad band, then there's a chance that you can use 4G in Dominica. Well, if you want to learn more about all this frequency stuff, make sure to check this video up there where I go much more in depth about that, where it doesn't get too technical, but it's really important to be aware of this because it can affect how you use your phone when traveling around the world. You may be even required to get yourself a second phone or third or fourth. Well, I hope you don't have that many phones, that's weird. But yeah, you might have to get yourself another phone or a burner phone. And in addition to that, you need to have a phone that's SIM lock free or unlocked, otherwise you can only use the SIM card provided by your home operator. So be aware of that. Well, which SIM card is the best in Dominica? What about coverage, internet packages, stuff like that? I have a complete Dominica SIM card buying guide up there where I talk about that stuff much more in depth. Or if you like to read stuff, make sure to go to ptw.link/dominica-guide where you can read it. Or you can just watch the video up there. Up to you. Once again, I'm Otto from Phone Travelers, where we talk about everything related to traveling with your phone, such as local SIM cards, SIM card reviews, international roaming, just everything related to traveling with your phone. Make sure to subscribe to this channel to stay up to date with the best SIM cards around the world, which is very useful if you travel a lot or just if you travel every now and then, so that you can save money compared to international roaming. On the screen, you will see some related cards. Make sure to like this video and I will see you in the next one.